said. How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever bent? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing. Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? How many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see?
Blowing in.